This is an immaculate inning.
Got him, nine pitches, see you later.
It's very rare, but you're more likely to see one now than ever. He got him. Life doesn't get much better for a pitcher. Three batters retired with exactly nine pitches, all of them strikes. Immaculate innings are really satisfying to watch, especially when there are no fouls. The defense doesn't have to move a muscle, the inning's over in like a minute. Pedro Martinez is one of several pitchers to open a game with an immaculate inning.
Swing and a miss, strike three.
Kenley Jansen threw one to end a game with a save. A gentleman called Sloppy Thurston once threw one in the 12th inning. And Danny Jackson threw one in the 1985 World Series. They're really rare, though. For comparison, there have been almost 300 no-hitters in MLB history and not even 100 immaculate innings. But there's more to that number. Immaculate innings are on the rise. There were only 19 in the first century of Major League Baseball. There have been more than that since 2013. There were zero immaculate innings between 1928 and 1953. There were three immaculate innings during an eight-day stretch of 2017. So what's going on here? Well, if you look at the 1960s and 70s, you'll see a bit of a spike. That's largely because Sandy Koufax and Nolan Ryan were destroying dudes. But it was also during a strikeout boom in the 60s before MLB lowered the pitching mound. And that was nothing compared to the present strikeout boom. Ryan averaged 9.5 strikeouts per nine innings over his career, which was a record at the time. Five active players are on pace to average more career strikeouts. Of course, Ryan did it over a 27-year career, so shout out to Nolan Ryan. Overall strikeout frequency has increased each year since 2008, setting higher and higher all-time records. Pitchers are throwing harder, and batters are swinging more in their quest for home runs. The trends are connected. Taking bigger risks means batters end up with more strikeouts. Batters don't mind because strikeouts are no worse than any other out and worth the potential homers. So it follows that with more strikeouts overall, you're more likely to find three perfect strikeouts in a row. Eventually, rules or strategies will change and strikeouts will dip again, but for now, it's whiffs aplenty, and that means more immaculate innings for all.